Fish.
Son of a show, I'm going to get my teeth back in here.
You get them script?
Yeah.
For your information, ladies and gentlemen, all these dancers are a prodigy of the late Charlie Hamilton with the dancing of Rahunami. In the large hall, with Charlie Bones dance hall on the Saturday night, all the dancing was there and there. Mary Evans danced with Noel Alexander, a dancer of very high caliber, Kurt Spencer.
I'll find
witnesses may hold your place. Don't move now. They don't move. We're waiting on the spot prize. Come on, give Curtis a round of the hand, but don't move. The cross on coming in the prize. We'll put that wee red cross on the floor, and I couldn't get anybody any near that man, that little gent there. Give me the name, Arthur. We have a rest now because we're going to have a change of bands now. Have a rest now, and before we have a change of band, Curtis is staying with us. We have Miss O'Loughlin to give us a jig and a reed. Bring on Miss O'Loughlin there.
Who's going to play for you there?
And the door, please. The door, please.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. The monologue I've chosen this evening has taken me to many Tyrone finals and indeed many Ulster finals in the past. And in 3 weeks' time, God's help, I'm heading for an Ulster title with this one again.
Wait a minute now, we can't have it. Shh, please.
When you want to dance, but this is a wee bit different. So this monologue this evening, ladies and gentlemen, I haven't did it here before, but it's entitled, Wee Davy. Life is never easy. It's mostly trouble and distress. But there's nothing that tears at the heartstrings more than the awful pain of loneliness. Mary, she died and left me just a year ago today, and even yet the blind tears are never far away. Still I'm not complaining, for God was good to me. I still can count my blessings, they're there for all to see. I've one big consolation, I wasn't left alone. I still have one to care for me. It's Davy, my wee son. He was only 6 when Mary died, but God, he had manly ways. I couldn't have done without him through all them lonely days. I did my best for Davy. I think the wee lad knew. I was trying awful hard to give him love enough for two. Now him and me together, we take our troubles as they come, and him and me's a family, and our wee house is home. Last Saturday, he was 7. Now he asked we'd prefer, as a present for his birthday, a train or a teddy bear. He never hesitated, he spoke up like a lark, and he says, Dad, would you take me to the match at Windsor Park? Yes, says I, I'll take you. And his 2 wee eyes lit up. Sure it was Linfield and Glentoran in the final for the cup. Now I dressed him up in cap and scarf and big rosette and all, and off we went together to see Linfield on the mall. Now he clapped and cheered and whistled as his teams came out to play. Ah, my wee Davy was in heaven while in Windsor Park that day. Now if Mary could have seen him, I knew she'd be glad to see the bright light shining in those 2 wee eyes that once were sad. And as I sat and watched him, I could understand the lad, for I remembered well when I was young and the wonderful dreams I had. I was like wee Davy, football mad as swear, always, always dreaming one day I'd be a football star. Ah, I never made it. The dream just died away. And then I started thinking I might have a son one day. A son that would fill the longing that every father has, and the son that would be the fellow that his father never was. And in his own wee way, I think wee Davy could understand, for he snuggled up beside me and he gently squeezed my hand. He turns to me and he says, Dad, when I grow up, I'll play for Linfield and I'll win that cup. He said, I'll be the centre forward. When I get the ball, I'm going to run like lightning and score that winning goal. Wee Davy kept on dreaming of the day he might be the Linfield centre forward, the day he'd never seen. The tears were near blinding me. I sprang to God, it was dark, as I slowly pushed his wee wheelchair from that final in Windsor Park. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you. Thank you.